Yo, how's it going? We are live with Mega Man 2. Live with Mega Man 2 on Twitch. How's it going, everyone?
Thank you.
The birds in the background trick. To ECW. Nestle Quick Man. Thank you. Man, this is hard to me as a kid. Mega Man Anniversary Collection for PS2. They have difficulty setting to easy, and it won't be one-hit kills. With the laser, the quick beams. Hey Val, how's it going? And happy Wednesday. NES Day. And speaking of, check out NES fans on Facebook, of course. And that's good to hear. Is it hot today again, Arizona? ECW 105 degrees. Jeez. I mean, stupid Roku blocks. I hate this. ECW. Not as a pain in the butt in this game, though, as they are in the other ones. Hit this Krang reject. The heat. Where you live at, but speaking of heat, here comes the heat, Heat Man. I heard something about here where I live at, there's like a heat dome going on. And that's rough. Heat Man's been destroyed. Hopefully the heat will go away now. I love the leaf brows. This game is ECW. What would I do? There's the evil, the ECW Blues Clue. ECW. I have two of my favorite games featured on the screen right now. Simon's Quest with Overlay and then Mega Man 2. Nice. Two of my favorite, my top two favorite NES games, with Mega Man 2 being number one. And Monday night I streamed Simon's Quest. That was fun. This guy is metal. Venom 22 said looks like a doctor and a ninja. Doctor Ninja.
ECW. ECW.
Yes, that thing take a lot of energy off. I gotta do something about this flickering right here, man, because I can't hardly see myself. Thank you. I still remember Skip Rogers' review of this game. Flash, and I don't mean Flash from Spider-Man. I did work with someone named Flash, for real. His name was Stefan, but he went by Flash. Dang it, went the wrong way again. That one had no eyes. Skip Rogers said right here, now we're invading Flashman's world. One of the best tracks in the game right here. Skip. Stay on top here. Pick up another E. I remember the collab review we did on YouTube. Low budget reviews. Mega Man 2. Here he comes to crash the party.
Another
ECW.
Oh yeah, Skip said, don't shoot the floating pipe people. They're not floating. Ooh, the floating pipe people. What? No! Oh! Man, come on! Go the fourth E tank. Here we go, Skull Castle. Oh. Here we go with the best track in the game. Thank you. ECW. I remember first seeing this, like, whoa, oh. ECW. Let's see if I got the guts to beat this boss. Ah, jumped too soon. Ah, it's another one. I forgot. Another one, too. Dang, I don't remember that one. Love this music, it's perfect for this stage right here. And I love singing. E C W. All right, here we go. Capcom were savages for making this boss. Let's go. I forgot I could use the atomic charge, fully charged there to beat him one shot. Destroy heat man again. Get out of here with that heat. We got enough heat where we live at. Of course, this one's easy. Just use his own weapon against him. Dr. ECW. What an alien concept. Thank you. We're back. Let's go. Wait, one little thing first. I want to try to do. I'm trying to make this chat room work. Where are you at? Aha. I was hoping to make the chat room work. Maybe not. Oh well. I got my phone here. So it'll be all right. Come on. Jeez. He's the E-Tank against Metal Man. Oh, I forgot about that. They come apart on difficult. Trying to hit him. Trying so hard not to get hit. I can't hit him. And Skip Rogers is right. Use the E-Tank on Metal Man in a difficult setting. Hey man, I think Metal Man's the first person supposed to go to. But, oh well. Let's go. Hate to burst your bubble, but you're going down.
Boom, 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 boom
Enemies take more hits, more damage too, and more difficult. Man, how many hits? There's another weapon I have that can kill him faster. Look at that. Oh. Ah, come on, dude. Man. Dude, jump! My goodness. Bruh. Oh my, man, I don't want to fight this thing because it's gonna take energy off of me. I want to conserve my E-tanks for Dr. Wily, if possible. There we go. Background does not fit the stage.
Thank you.
I lost it too. Oh well, at least I'm back to the number of lives I had before. Skip, jump right down the middle to avoid the beams and Magus. And let's drink Ovaltine, guys. I wonder if Metal Blade worked better on, I don't know. Metal Blade, well, we're, Snapper Joe right there. That's a bull. Metal Blade, the most broken and greatest weapon in the game. Use freaking A-Tank here. Quick Man used to be so hard to me when I was a kid. Ah, dude. Wish for those freaking Snapper Joes in the tanks. I would have to use an E-Tank right there. BS, dude, I shot that egg.
I'm going to go to the next one.
close. So many hits to kill him on difficult. Thank you. Skip says don't shoot them, but you have to get past them. Well, if you use platform one to go through the trouble with that, well, that's not worth it.
ECW, this game is ECW.
Oh man, I thought it was gonna fall off. Sometimes it does. Thank you. You still see the shadow of his horn or fin or whatever it is in the energy bar there. Dang it, man. I should have gone there to get the E-Tank. For some reason, I thought it was over here. Oh, another one right there. That's good. Oh, wait. I can't get it from here. Dang, man. I really went the wrong way. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? There we go, leaf shield. I thought I had to blow up the other one too. No, I didn't. Ah, well, this one you do? That makes no sense. Is that a glitch? Fish didn't come out of that one. Something fishy's going on. Nice. Nice. Being generous right now. Almost like Mega Man 3. Thank you. I don't believe that, dude. All right. I got a farm though. I need that number 3 filled up, crash bombs filled up, and number 1 filled up. It's ridiculous, dude. I'm not. Probably gonna take forever. I don't have much more time left to stream, and this farming's gonna take a while. So I don't know if I'm gonna beat this game in the stream. I have to save state right here and continue this another time. It's taking a long time, man. It won't let me farm. It won't hardly let me farm. Because I cannot beat the boss without items 1, 3, and Crash Bomber pretty much fully stocked. Yeah, I have to continue this another time because I gotta go. I've ran out of time here. And I want to continue this another time. Before I start the stream, though, again, soon I'm gonna farm, because that's boring to watch. Now farm before I start streaming this game again. But yeah, I mean, next time I stream this, I should, you know, pretty much beat it pretty quickly. And the next time I stream this on Twitch, so stay tuned for part 2 whenever I'm able to have that scheduled. And thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.